Good morning, students. I am Rajendranath Nayak. Last class re ami orbital just definition kahithile orbital. Aji ami orbital different ko kete types orbital ro shape kon, but the capacity of containing electrons of orbitals. Eso bisoy re discussion kariba. तो आउथर फास्ट को कहूची और बाइटल व्हाट इज ऑर्बिटल इट इज द थ्री डाइमेंशनल स्पेस अराउंड द न्यूक्लियस व्हेयर प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ फाइंडिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन इज मैक्सिमम तले न्यूक्लियस रो चारि पाखरे सपोज दिस इज योर न्यूक्लियस न्यूक्लियस रो चारि पाखरे जो रीजन रे इलेक्ट्रॉन पाइबार चांसेस मोर द स्पेस और द रीजन अराउंड द न्यूक्लियस व्हेयर प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ फाइंडिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन इज मैक्सिमम सपोज इन दीज रीजंस सम इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर फाउंड सो इट इज one orbital it is an orbital similarly suppose this much distance a etiki distance re aru kichhi electron ame observe kole so this is your another orbital this is one orbital this is another orbital so what is orbital the region around the nucleus suppose this is nucleus the region three dimensional region around the nucleus where the probability of finding electron is maximum is called orbital then orbitals are of four types s orbital p orbital d orbital and then f orbital first one is s orbital what is s orbital and what is the shape of s orbital the shape of s orbital is spherical the shape of s orbital spherical shape like your football and s orbital has no degenerate orbital s means only s s orbital spherical shape and it has no degenerate orbital no degenerate orbital or no sorb orbital and the capacity of s orbital is 2 means what in a s orbital maximum of 2 electrons can be accommodated maximum of 2 not more than 2 electrons can accommodate in s orbital one is suppose this is your first orbital this is s orbital in this orbital 2 electrons can be accommodated one is rotated in clockwise direction while other is rotated in anti clockwise direction now what is not in between 2s orbital suppose this is your 1s orbital first shell row s orbital and this is your 2s orbital second shell row s orbital in between 2s orbitals a region found these are the region where probability of finding electron is negligible or zero in between 2s orbital a region found where the probability of finding electron is nil or zero that region is called nod or nodal plane or nodal surface nodal plane or node or nodal surface this is your s orbital next one is p orbital p orbital, the shape of p orbital is dumbbell. Shape of p orbital is dumbbell like this. See here. This type, the shape of p orbital is dumbbell, dumbbell shape. It is three-dimensional like this. If you join two balloons like this, shape is this way and like this this way. Upar da mota hai ke bhi kami jibo, tola patu em dipuni kami jibo. This is your dumbbell shape. Lord Shiva, jo dumbru hanthan, that is dumbbell. And p orbitals are three types. Three types: px, py, and pz. We know there are three axes, that is px, py, and pz. Suppose px, py, and pz like this: x, y, z. If the orbital is in this axis, x axis, then it is called px orbital. Similarly, px, py, pz. Suppose this is x, y, z. If the orbital is on y axis, then it is called py. Similarly, px, py, pz. X, y, z. If the orbital is in this direction, then it is called pz orbital. So p orbitals are three types: px, py, and pz. In each degenerate orbital, in each type of p orbital, maximum of two electrons can be accommodated. Here two, here two, here two. So the capacity of p orbital is 6. Next one is d orbital. D orbital, the shape of d orbital is double dumbbell. Double dumbbell, and d orbitals are of 5 types, that is 5 degenerate orbitals are present. 5 degenerate orbitals are present in d orbital, or d orbitals are of 5 types, 5 degenerate orbitals, that is dxy, dyz, dxz or zx, dx square, y square, and dz square. 5 degenerate d orbitals are there, and the shape of d orbital is double dumbbell. In each degenerate orbital, maximum of 2 electrons can be accommodated. Thus, we can say the capacity of d orbital is 10. How many electrons? Maximum number of electrons can be accommodated in d orbital, that is 10, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Now, what is the shape of dxy? Suppose this is your x, this is your y. Now, this is one dumbbell, this is another dumbbell. This is the shape of dxy. Similarly, dyz, suppose this is your y, this is your z, then this is one dumbbell, this is another dumbbell, double dumbbell, dyz and dxz. Suppose this is your x, this is your z. Now this is one orbital dumbbell, this is another dumbbell, this one is, this is dyz, this is your dxz, Similarly, dx square minus y square. Suppose this is x, this is y. If the orbital is along the axis, then it is dx square minus y square or dx square and y square. So these three orbitals are not in axial or not axial orbitals. These three orbitals are not axial, but this one is axial orbital dx square y square. And what is the shape of dz square? See here, this is your z, you may take it x or y, and here a strips like this is present. This is the shape of dz square like this. This is the shape of dz square orbital, and in each degenerate orbital two electrons can be accommodated. So the capacity of d orbital is 10. This is about your d orbital. And next one is f orbital. Actually the shape of f orbital, this is your f orbital. Shape of f orbital is not determined perfectly. It has a complex shape, so it is not necessary to draw the structure of f orbital for you. And there are 7 degenerate orbital, 7 degenerate f orbitals are there. And in each degenerate orbital, maximum of 2 electrons can be accommodated. So the capacity of f orbital is 14. This about the orbital. Next one is distinction between orbit and orbital. This is your orbit and orbital. First one is, what is orbit? It is the three-dimensional, or it is the circular path orbit. It is the circular path around the nucleus where electron revolves. But what is orbital? It is a three-dimensional space around the nucleus where probability of finding electron is maximum. This is circular in shape, and the shape of orbitals are different. That is dumbbell, spherical, dumbbell, double dumbbell, like this. Orbit is a two-dimensional path, but orbital is three-dimensional. It is 3D, it is 2D. Next one is the maximum number of electrons that an orbit can hold is according to 2n square rule. Suppose the first orbit, for first orbit, how many number of electrons can be accommodated? N is 1, 1 square, 1 into 2 equal to 2. For second cell, the number of electrons can be 2 square, 4 into 2, 8. For third cell, number of electrons equal to 3 square, 9 into 2, 18, like this. But the maximum number of electrons can accommodated in an orbital is 2. In each degenerate orbital, maximum of 2 electrons can be accommodated. These are the difference between orbits and orbital. Next we will see. Suppose this is your nucleus. This is first cell, second cell, third cell, fourth cell, fifth cell, like this. Different cells are present. In first cell, only s orbitals is present, that is called 1s. First cell of s orbital means 1s. In the second cell, two orbitals can present, that is 2s and 2p. In the third cell, three orbitals are present, that is 3s, 3p and 3d. In the fourth cell, four orbitals are present, that is 4s, 4p, 4d and 4f. And after that, all orbits can contain four orbitals, that is s, p, d and f, that is 5s, 5p, 5d, 5f, 6s, 6p, 6d, 6f, like this. So these are the orbit and orbital. आमे आगरो जानिछु फर्स्ट सेल ले 2 इलेक्ट्रॉन रहे बिकॉज फर्स्ट सेल ले ओनली s ऑर्बिटल आउ s ऑर्बिटल लो कैपेसिटी 2 त फर्स्ट सेल ले 2 टा इलेक्ट्रॉन रहइबो आमे आथिलु सेकंड सेल आगरो जतरा स्कूलिंग टाइम में तुमे पढुतु रह सपोज मु कहले आमे जी त 2 8 एंड 2 लाइक दिस बिकॉज मैग्नीशियम एटॉमिक नंबर इज 12 12 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर देयर फर्स्ट सेल 2 सेकंड सेल 8 थर्ड सेल 2 एक सही वे रहला फर्स्ट सेल ले 2 रहला बिकॉज फर्स्ट सेल ले ओनली s ऑर्बिटल अछि s ऑर्बिटल लो कैपेसिटी 2 सेकंड सेल जदे देखिबा 2s एंड 2p s ऑर्बिटल लो कैपेसिटी 2 p ऑर्बिटल लो कैपेसिटी 6 सो टोटल कैपेसिटी ऑफ सेकंड सेल इज 8 सिमिलरली थर्ड सेल 3s 3p एंड 3d 2, 6, 10 equal to 18 like this. Now we will discuss about quantum number. Quantum number. Quantum numbers. What is quantum number? These are the constants. Or these are the index or constants or any numbers which are derived by solving Schrödinger wave equation. What is Schrödinger wave equation? You will study later in the higher classes. So quantum numbers are the index number or the constants which are derived by solving Schrödinger wave equation. Just like, suppose I say, you have to identify a person and the person resides in Delhi. Suppose Delhi le rahuchi jane loko मुता कहली तुमे ताकू खोजी के आसो तो एंते तो जाई भईवनी फर्स्ट यू हैव टू टेक द कंप्लीट एड्रेस दिल्ली रे के जगह रे रहउची को लेन रे रहउची को वार्ड नंबर रे रहउची कि तार हाउस नंबर केते एंते सब डिटेल एड्रेस जानिले जाई कि हमें गोटे लोक को आइडेंटिफाई करि पाइबा सेइ भई हम कहली सपोज गोटे एटम भीतर सपोज दिस इज एटम दिस आर योर सेल्स मु कहिले ई आटम भीतर गोटे जगा रे इलेक्ट्रॉन अछि ताको आइडेंटिफाई कर तो तुम्हारो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन अनुसार को सेल रे इलेक्ट्रॉन टा अछि मु कहिले सपोज थर्ड सेल रे अछि जाके खोज तार तुम थर्ड सेल डायरेक्ट करो थर्ड सेल रे को ऑर्बिटल थाय ना 3s 3p एंड 3d थर्ड सेल रे में तीनटा ऑर्बिटल थाय तापर ऑब्वियसली पचाइबो कोउ ऑर्बिटल ले अछि मु पहिले सपोज डी ऑर्बिटल ले अछि तापर थर्ड सेल ल डी ऑर्बिटल पहुंचिल एटा 3डी 3डी रे पहुंच सला पर देखिलो डी ऑर्बिटल पुनी 5 टाइप डी एक्स वाई डी वाई जेड डी जेड एक्स डी एंड डी एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस वाई स्क्वायर एंड डी जेड स्क्वायर डी एक्स वाई डी वाई जेड d zx or xz d x square y square and dz square
ए होया 5 टा डिजेनरेट ऑर्बिटल अछि बी ऑर्बिटल तो फर्स्ट फास रे पहुचिलो तापर डी ऑर्बिटल पहुचिलो तापर देखिलो पुनी एथि 5 टा डिजेनरेट ऑर्बिटल अछि तो 5 डिजेनरेट ऑर्बिटल तुमे पुनी पचारिबो को डिजेनरेट ऑर्बिटल रे इलेक्ट्रॉन अछि मु कहि सपोज तुमे डी वाई जेड को जाओ तापर वाई जेड पहुचिलो वाई जेड कैपेसिटी 2 In each degenerate orbital, maximum of 2 electrons can be accommodated. तापर एक पत्थर पहुंचिलो d y z. कोई लोसारी भी 2 डा इलेक्ट्रॉन अच्छी हुआ है इसलिए anti-clockwise rotate है ना दर इस clockwise rotate. Which have to keep most of us को जिले clockwise को आना. ताले automatically तुम्हें सही इलेक्ट्रॉन को जाएगी identify करी परी लो. So quantum number आम को कौन को है ना complete address of electron in an atom and quantum numbers are of four types first one is principal quantum number second one is azimuthal quantum number third one is magnetic quantum number and fourth one is spin quantum number principal quantum number azimuthal quantum number magnetic quantum number and spin quantum number let us discuss one by one first one is principal quantum number Principal quantum number is denoted by small n. What is principal quantum number? This quantum number is introduced by Bohr and principal quantum number is denoted by n. First one is it is denoted by n and introduced by Niels Bohr. What implies this principal quantum number indicates the shell or orbit in which electron is present. Principal quantum number हमको कौन कहिबो ना इलेक्ट्रॉन टा को शेल रे अछि सही कथा कहिबो तो principal quantum number वैल्यू The value of n may be any whole number except 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. These are the values of principal quantum number. If the value of principal quantum number is 1, means if n equal to 1, then the electron is present in first cell. If value of n equal to 2, then the electron is present in second cell or second orbit. If n equal to 3, then the electron is present in third cell or third orbit and so on. In this way. So, next bit is, principal quantum number can also calculate the energy of electron in an orbit. By the formula En equal to minus 1312 by n square kilojoule per mole. Means, if the electron is present in first cell, then what is the energy of that electron? First cell means n equal to 1, E1 equal to minus 1312 by n square, that is 1 equal to this much minus 1312. Kilojoule per mole. If the electron is present in second cell, then E2 equal to minus 1312 by n square, that is 4 equal to minus 328 kilojoule per mole, like this. If the electron is present in third cell, then E3 equal to minus 1312 by 9, because 3 square is 9, and like this. So, the value of principal quantum number also calculate the energy of electron present in that cell. If the electron is present in first cell, then the energy of that electron is this much. Second cell, this much. Third cell, this much by 9, like this.
And principal quantum number also calculates or also indicates the number of electrons that a cell can hold by the formula 2n square rule. If n equal to 1, the electron is present in first cell, and what is the capacity of first cell? 1 is 1 square 1 into 2 equal to 2 electrons can be accommodated in first cell. If n equal to 2, it is second cell, it is second cell, and 2 square is 4 into 2, 8. So maximum of 8 electrons can be accommodated in second cell. If n equal to 3, then it is third cell. Put the value of 3, 3 square is 9 into 2, 18. 18 electrons can be accommodated in third cell, and so on. These are the principal quantum number. These are about your principal quantum number. The summary by the author, first of all, principal quantum number, कौन आमको कहे ना को सेल रे इलेक्ट्रॉन डांस से कथा सी आमको जानी दे यदि n इक्वल टू 1 फर्स्ट सेल 2 सेकंड सेल 3 3 थर्ड सेल लाइक दिस सेकंड प्रिंसिपल क्वांटम नंबर का वैल्यू होल नंबर एक्सेप्ट 0 दैट इज 1 2 3 4 5 6 एटसेट्रा इफ n इक्वल टू 1 फर्स्ट सेल n इक्वल टू 2 सेकंड सेल लाइक दिस नेक्स्ट प्रिंसिपल क्वांटम नंबर कैलकुलेट कर दिए से इलेक्ट्रॉन का एनर्जी कितने हो बाय द फार्मूला en इक्वल टू -1312n² किलो जूल पर मोल एंड प्रिंसिपल क्वांटम नंबर हमको जणी दिए को सेल रे कितने इलेक्ट्रॉन रहिबो दैट इज 2n² रूल रे फर्स्ट सेल 2 सेकंड सेल 8 थर्ड सेल 18 लाइक दिस नेक्स्ट वन इज अजीमुथल क्वांटम नंबर अजीमुथल quantum number. It is designated by L. It is otherwise called orbital quantum number, secondary quantum number, and azimuthal quantum number is otherwise called orbital quantum number, secondary quantum number, subsidiary quantum number, like this. And it is denoted by L, and the value of L depends upon value of N. All quantum numbers are interrelated, that is the values of all quantum numbers depends one with another. So the value of azimuthal quantum number depends upon the value of principal quantum number as L equal to 0, 1, 2, up to n minus 1. This is the formula. If n equal to 1 means it is first cell, then l equal to only 0 because 0 to n minus 1. So n is 1, so n minus 1 means 1 minus 1 is 0, that is only 1 value. So L is only 0. If N equal to 2, then the second cell, then L equal to, then L equal to 0 and 1. Because 0, 2 and minus 1. If N equal to 3, third cell, and L equal to 0, 1, 2, similarly, when L equal to 4, then it is 4th cell. Then L equal to 0, 1, 2, 3. So, value of L can say what is the orbital, what is the nature of orbital. If L value is 0, then it is S orbital.
If L is 0 and 1, means it is S, it is P. If L is 0, 1, 2, S, P, D. L 0, 1, 2, 3, S, P, D and F. So, value of L can say in which orbital the electron is present, like here, when L equal to 0, when L equal to 0, it is S orbital. If L equal to 1, it is P orbital. If L equal to 2, it is D orbital. And when L equal to 3, it is F orbital. So, by knowing the value of L, we can say in which orbital the electron is present. Suppose I say N equal to 4, L equal to 1. Then what is the orbital? N equal to 4 means 4th cell, L equal to 1 means P orbital. So obviously the orbital is 4P, 4P orbital. If N equal to, N equal to 2, L equal to 0, then what is the orbital? L equal to 2 means second cell, L equal to 0 means S orbital. So it must be 2S orbital. So these are the azimuthal quantum number and maximum number of electrons. Suppose I say in an orbital, how many electrons can be accommodated? Maximum number of electrons that can be accommodated in orbital is formulated by 2 into 12 plus 1. If L equal to 0, then it is S orbital. Then put 0 here, 2 into 0, 0, plus 1, 1, into 2, 2. So, S orbital and S orbital maximum contain 2 electrons, the value comes to. If L equal to 1, then it is P orbital. 1 would put 2 into 1, 2, plus 1, 3, 3 into 2, 6. So, P orbital capacity is 6. If L equal to 2, then it is D orbital. 2 could come 2 into 2, 4 plus 1, 5 into 2, 10. So the capacity of D orbital is 10, like this. So these are the azimuthal quantum number, and next one is magnetic quantum number. Magnetic quantum number denoted by M. And what is the magnetic quantum number? The value of magnetic quantum number indicates in which degenerate orbital the electron is present. And the value of M depends upon value of L. L value kaha upar depend korthila? N upar. L value depend koribo M upar. That is, magnetic quantum number value depends upon azimuthal quantum number as M equal to minus L to 0 to plus L. So the value of M is minus L to plus L via 0. If L equal to 0, then it is S orbital. If L 0, then it is S orbital. In previous quantum number we have discussed. And then L equal to only 0. Because minus 0 to plus 0 has no meaning, only 0. So S orbital is, S orbital is one type. That is only S. It has no degenerate orbital. If L equal to 1, then it is P orbital, and F equal to minus L to plus L means minus 1, 0 and 1. If it is 1, then minus 1 to plus 1 via 0, minus 1, 0 and 1. So P of vital 3 times, that is Px, Py and Pz. Suppose the question is, if n equal to 5, l equal to 1 and m equal to minus 1, then where the electron is present? In fifth cell, p orbital and px degenerate orbital. You can easily find that electron. First you have to go to fifth cell, then fifth cell p orbital, then px. If n equal to 5, l equal to 1, m equal to 0, then fifth cell p orbital and py. Similarly, when n equal to 5, l equal to 1, m equal to minus 1, then fifth cell p orbital and pz. If l equal to 2, then it is d orbital, then m value will be minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1 and 2. So how many values are obtained? 5, px, dxy, dyz, dzx, dx square minus y square and dz square. So by knowing the value of m, we can determine, we can predict where the electron is present. In which degenerate orbital the electron exists. Next one is the maximum number of orbital can be calculated from the value of azimuthal quantum number as n equal to 2l plus 1. See here, if l equal to 0, then it is s orbital. Put 0 here, 2 into 0, 0 plus 1, that is n equal to only 1. So s orbital is 1 type. Similarly, when l equal to 1, then 1 into 2, 2 plus 1, 3. So p orbital and m equal to 3. So p orbital 3 types, that is px, py and pz. Similarly, when l equal to 2, then it is d orbital, 2 into 2, 4 plus 1, so m equal to 5, so d orbital 5 times. Similarly, when l equal to 3, then it is f orbital, 3 into 2, 6 plus 1, 7, so m equal to 7, so f orbital 7 times. By knowing the value of m, we can calculate how many types of degenerate orbital that orbital can contain. Next one is spin quantum number. And last quantum number, spin quantum number denoted by S. It indicates in which direction the electron rotates. For each value of m, there are two values of s. For each value of m, there are two values of s. S can have the value of plus half or minus half. If s equal to plus half, then the electron is rotated in clockwise direction. And if s equal to minus half, then the electron is rotated in anti-clockwise direction. S plus half means clockwise. S minus half means anti-clockwise. So by knowing all the four values of all the four quantum numbers, we can determine where the electron is present. So these quantum numbers are the complete address of an electron in an atom. केमिति का होची एग्जांपल देखो मो गोटे दिटा सेट लेखुची तापरे डिस्कशन करबा सपोज मो कहली n इक्वल टू 4 l इक्वल टू 1 m इक्वल टू 0 एंड s इक्वल टू प्लस हाफ फर्स्ट हम कहबा इलेक्ट्रॉन को सेल रे छी फोर्थ सेल को ऑर्बिटल l वैल्यू 1 मींस p ऑर्बिटल m इक्वल टू 0 मींस py डिजेनरेट ऑर्बिटल एंड s इक्वल टू प्लस अप मींस क्लॉकवाइज मींस फोर्थ सेल रो py रे क्लॉकवाइज जो इलेक्ट्रॉन रोटेट होची दैट इलेक्ट्रॉन क्वांटम नंबर इज दिस वन दिस सेट इज indicate the quantum this quantum number indicates the address of that electron which present in fourth cell py and clockwise similarly if the set is suppose n equal to 6 n equal to 2 n equal to minus 1 s equal to plus up then where the electron is present in the sixth cell d orbital l value 2 means d and d l value 2 means m value may be minus 2 minus 1 0 1 and 2 if m equal to minus 2 then d xy minus 1 means d yz gy equal to d zx or xz 1 equal to x square y square and 2 equal to z square so 6 cell d orbital d yz and clockwise like this you can know where the electron is present by knowing all the 4 quantum numbers next one is suppose I say write all 4 write all 4 quantum numbers of type p orbital type p orbital ro sabu quantum number ko ame lekhiba write all 4 quantum numbers of type p orbital suppose n l m and s 5 p means m value is 5 p means l value is 1 if l value 1 then m may be minus 1 0 and 1 if m is minus 1 then it has 2 electron 1 is plus half similarly 5 1 minus 1 minus half if it is 0 then 5 1 0 plus half 5 1 0 minus half then 5 1 1 plus half 5 1 1 minus half so how many cells open 6 1 2 3 4 5 6 means each set of quantum number indicates the address of one electron this quantum number indicates the electron which is present in fifth cell p orbital px and clockwise this is fifth cell p orbital px and anticlockwise similarly fifth cell p orbital py clockwise fifth cell p orbital py anticlockwise fifth cell p orbital pz clockwise fifth cell p orbital pz anticlockwise like this so these are the quantum numbers of 5p orbitals these are the 4 quantum numbers of 5p orbitals similarly if you can write the quantum numbers of any suppose I say 3d orbital d orbital capacity is 10. So 10 sets of quantum number must be obtained. See here, n, l, m, s, 3 means n equal to 3, d means l equal to 2. If l value is 2, then m value must be minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2. If it is minus 2, then it is 1's plus half, 3, 2, minus 2, minus half, 3, 2, minus 1, plus half, 3, 2, minus 1, minus half, 3, 2, 0, plus half, 3, 2, 0, minus half, 3, 2, 1, plus half, 3, 2, 1, minus half, 3, 2, 2, plus half, and 3, 2, 2, minus half. These are the 10 sets of quantum number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 sets of quantum numbers are there for 3D orbital. Next one is, suppose I say, what is Pauli's exclusion principle? Pauli's exclusion principle here, it indicates or it states that no two electrons in an atom can have all the four quantum numbers alike. So no two electrons in an atom can have all the four quantum numbers alike. Suppose I say 2p orbital, write the four quantum numbers n, l, m, s. 2p means this is 2, p means 1. If it is minus 1, then for a close half, 2, 1, minus 1, minus half, 2, 1, 0, plus half, 2, 1, 0, minus half, 2, 1, 1, plus half, and 2, 1, 1, minus half. These are the 6 quantum numbers of, say, 2p orbitals. Tumhe jodi ethi dekhibo, kou set b, sobu same quantum number nathibo. So any two electron, no two electrons means gote atom bhitare emiti ka two electron nahi jo manko sabuda quantum number same thibo. Three quantum numbers may be same for two electrons, but fourth quantum number must be different. Two ta electron pai gote atom re thiba two electron ro sabu quantum number same hei paibo nahi. Maximum 3 quantum number will be same hi pare, but 4th quantum number sure different hobo. This is Pauli's exclusion principle. And in the next class ame electronic configuration koiba aru kichi numerical solve koiba about atomic structure. Till then, thank you. Aji my last.